I guess if you pick your favorite Bon Scott record and your favorite Brian Johnson record, those would be mine right there. Maybe Highway to Hell, though. I don't know. 1979 was a motherfucker of a year in rock and roll. There was that. Wait a minute. There was that new wave shit. Remember that stuff? You remember that new wave shit that was trying to sneak into our rock and roll in 79? Oh, yeah. Wait a minute. Do I got to remind you guys that Kiss wrote a disco song back then? AC/DC was approached by Barry Gibb of the Bee Gees. Well, they're both from Australia. You don't understand the connection. Barry Gibb wrote a bunch of pop songs and he wanted AC/DC to do them in the 80s, and they said, oh no. Oh no, oh no, no! So 1979, they grabbed, there was a little known producer named Robert John Mutt Lang. They scoffed that motherfucker right up. And they said, we never heard of your ugly ass, but you're gonna produce our record. And they locked themselves, in. 78 was a good year, But I'm all about 79 right now, I'm in the moment, see? Yeah! I'm talking about 1979. Yeah! Smoking dope and drinking.